Welcome to the PHP Generator tutorials. This video shows how to equip your web pages with image galleries abreeze. Linked images feature is an alternative way for displaying master detail data when the detail data source stores file names for external images. This feature is perfectly suited for our page that displays photo albums. Suppose the master table stores information about photo albums, while the detail table stores information about album photos. Let's link images from the detail page photo to the album title column. Open page editor and set up display properties for the album title column. We need to enable linked images for this column, and provide values for required properties. First, let's define the link condition. Select the photo table as detail data source and specify the master detail fields. Specify the field where images are stored and a template for the image title. Define the source prefix. This is the directory where our photos are stored on the server. Select number of photos to be previewed in the view form and stylize a bit these photos. Save all changes and generate the application to see the result. As we can see, the cells in the album title column are now displayed as hyperlinks. Click any of these links to display photos to be associated with the album. Open the view form of the animals album. As you see, the album title column displays 6 animal photos. Clicking any photo opens a pop-up window, where all photos associated with this album can be viewed. Finally, let's rename the album title column to album photos, and put it under the album cover column in the view form. Rename the column. Reorder columns for the view form. And regenerate the application. Let's see the final result. We hope you will enjoy this feature. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like our video and to subscribe to our YouTube channel.